hotel, coming to get something to eat at the Cafe Purple here. It's a nice fancy building here in Osu. Here in Osu, big old door here. Artwork outside, palm trees. Here we are in the infamous, on the infamous Oxford Street here in Osu in Ghana. Yeah, this is busy. This is the one of the, well, basically not one of, this is the busy strip here in Ghana. Yeah, one of them. But this is the strip, busy strip. So you got all your little shops. You got little shops, folks selling all kind of gear. Whatever you want, you can find here. Dresses, that skirt is nice.
Hello.
That one right there. Mm-hmm.
Hello, my sister. Come here,
no, thank you.
I'll vibe with
Ellen
tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. No, thank you, my friend.
I'd love to see something amazing. Appreciate it, Doc. USA, from the States, man.
Huh? What's your
kind of
name?
Kwesi. Yes, yeah. Yes, 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 yes.
And you, what day you born, my sister? What's your Ghana name?
I don't know it.
What day you born?
What day were you born? What day were you born?
What day you born?
Hey. On which day of the week?
What day you born?
Yeah, Sunday, Kwesi. Remember I told you that before?
Yeah. So Akosi and Akosia.
Yes. Yes.
My name is Fabina.
Fabina.
Yes.
Which day?
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Yes.
Okay.
You know me, I'm artist.
You're an artist.
Yes. I draw.
Draw.
Yes. If you don't mind, I can show you what I do. But you know, too black, too strong. Yes. You can have a look.
Can you let my arm go? Can you let my arm go, please? Yeah. Thank you so much.
So you can have a look here.
Thank you. We don't have the time. Let me see what he's gonna come out with.
Just bless your eyes, okay?
Just to bless my eyes.
Just bless your eyes, my sister. Hey, Mexico, come out, you see. This is what I do for myself. This is a one love. That's a one love fisherman. He's paying the message room. And there's a three sisters sharing an idea for business. And that's the beach. And there's the giraffe. And this work, and that's in Blake. You can fold it like this, you know, to travel everywhere.
I'm not buying.
No, it's not about buying, just to see, you know.
No, I don't need to travel to this, but I'm
I'm just trying to show you. It's a lion.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's the lion. And this, that's the beach.
Maybe,
that's
I don't
the
know.
Village.
Mm-hmm.
It's the village. And this one says no food for lazy man. That's a fisherman. If you're a lazy man, no food for you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And this is the beach. There's an elephant. That's a black and white. Yes. And there's a symbol in Ghana. That's mm-hmm. a dynamic. Accept the Lord. Only
yes.
God can change you. Not a woman. Mm-hmm. And there's another symbol. That's a Sankofa.
Sankofa, yes. Yeah.
And you go back to your roots.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, like your home today. Yes, because here is your home.
That is,
yes.
That is right.
Yes. And this one said travel and see. When you travel, you see a lot. That's a Ghana truck from the olden days.
Mm-hmm.
You can see 1957, where Ghana get independence.
Independence, yes. Yeah.
And there's a three sisters. And there's another symbol in Ghana. There's a symbol of authority. That's a symbol of authority.
Mm-hmm.
You call it Akufra. Akufra, that's a tree name, local name, Akufra.
Okay.
Yes. And that's a woman prepare something for the day. And there's the one people, different colors. And there's Mama Africa, you know, Africa is motherland.
Mm-hmm.
That's the face of Mama Africa. That's the woman making the fufu. That's a traditional food in Ghana.
Yeah.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
And there's another Mama Africa. And there's a three music group sharing an idea for music. And there's another elephant, sunset. And there's a three sisters. And there's that's the woman with the basket. That's a black and white. And there's another music group. And there's the biggest tree in West Africa, the Baba tree. That's the biggest tree in West Africa. We have one in Ghana. Baba, yes. We have one that people cannot go around. Yes, it's very hard. And there's the three sisters. There's other three sisters too. There's the other Africa. China, they're going for business. That's the Freedom Mass. And there's the Daybreak Africa. That's the people are going for markets. And there's another travel and see, black and white. There's the forest. That's the forest, green forest. And there's another dynamo, accept the Lord. There's another Mama Africa. There's the black and white. And there's another market view. There's the giraffe. That's the Mr. and Mrs. Yes. There's another village. There's another forest. There's another three sisters. There's another forest. There's the two sisters with the firewood.
This is our love for you. This is the village. Coming back from farm. And this is another village. And the last one is, has a market group. It does a day break Africa. They are coming back in the afternoon. They are coming back from work in the afternoon.
Nice, man.
Lovely.
So which ones are best ones so far?
We like them all.
All of them are nice.
Yep.
I know which ones are best ones. Because you're my brother. I want to bring my talent to wherever be. Somewhere in the state.
Maybe
two of you can make my name famous. Nobody knows. That's nice. Because you only need somebody to leave.
We can put you on the video and make you famous on YouTube.
Yeah, but I want to bring the work too. We can talk about the work too, you know. I want to bring one of my work to your world. Yes, you also can talk about the work.
Your name is on it?
Yes, that's my Ghana name, Abina. Yes, Tuesday born. So which one's the best one so far?
Don't want any, but I like them all.
I mean, I'm with her, man. I like all of them are nice.
Yeah,
I mean,
you guys are my family. I want to bring my work to state. So my sister, show me your best one. Okay?
The thing is, I mean, we don't want any art. You know, we got enough art, especially African art. Yeah.
Like, you know what? Ghana art in your wall.
I got some Ghana art on my wall.
You do?
I was here. I've been here before.
You've been here before.
2008.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's nice. So yeah. This is your second time?
It's my second time. It's her first time.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
Yeah, so.
You're gonna...